What's up? It's Chris from Brooker Films, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to do the cinematic music video flicker. So let's get into it. The flicker effect is an editing technique that is used within music videos. Now you will typically see this just before the track drops in a music video. The track will build, and on the build up, the cuts will become faster and faster, and you'll get this flickering effect. But how is this achieved? This is actually a really simple effect to pull off, and you don't need any specific editing software. So all we need to do is grab our footage and chuck it into our video editor of choice. So let's get into it. So once you have loaded up your video editor of choice, we just need to import some footage to complete the effect on. So in Adobe Premiere Pro, we're just going to go down to the Import Media to Start tab, and we're just going to create a new bin and call that footage. Now from here, we want to go inside of the footage bin and we want to import our footage. Once you have found your video files, you just want to press import, and we just want to create a new sequence from the clip. So we're just going to double click, new sequence from clip, and there we go. Now for this effect, I'm just going to delete the audio just to make things easier. So we're going to scroll through the video and find the point that we want to do the flicker effect onto. So I'm just going to do it on this section here where I do a backflip off this ledge. So I'm just going to cut the first end of this video off by pressing C. That will bring up the razor tool, making the cut, and then just scrolling across to the end and doing the same thing again. Press C and make your cut there. Now we just want to delete these two video clips here. And we're just going to drag this video clip up to the very beginning of the timeline. So we have this video clip of me doing a backflip off this ledge in Barcelona, and we want to add our flickering effect onto it. To do the flicker effect on this video clip, we need to zoom all the way into our footage and we need to cut every single frame. So we're just going to press the plus button, and then we're going to load up the razor tool again by pressing C, and then we're just going to go through and we're going to cut every single frame. Now do this as much as you like. The more cuts you put in here, the longer the flicker effect will run on for. But for this example, I'll just leave it at this. Now I'm just going to press V and bring up our cursor. So once we've made the cuts, we're going to go up to that first video clip that is cut here. And we're just going to go up to the effect controls tab. Now from here, I'm just going to adjust the opacity. Now if you want this flicker effect to be quite intense, then pull the opacity all the way down to 0%. But if you want it to be less intense, then pull that up to around 30%. And once you've found that percentage, you just want to copy that by pressing Command C. And then you just want to go over to every other video clip. So not this one here, we'll go to this video clip here. And we'll just paste that on, so Command V. We'll go over two frames, so that's this one. Two frames, two frames, two frames, and two frames. And that is the flicker effect. This effect can add a lot of character to your videos, and it can really help with your pacing, and it can really help to speed things up in your music video. So feel free to use this in your next video project. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please do let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this one in the future.